Let me do a quick mic check while I still can. Whoops. Turn that off. You don't say. Gee, what can I say? It says. Yes. Alright. Oops. Stream is up and running. Nothing to do but countdowning. Ladies and gentlemen, Segar here, and welcome to Tera Online. Now, let me give you a quick lowdown. It's been a while since I've been in this game. I got kind of bored, so I figured why not just jump right in to see what we got. And, well, I'm gonna be honest with you. There's a lot of mass amount of changes on some of the UI, or user interface that was done to this game. So much of it that it made me just sit here going, Well, that's as far as I'm gonna go when it comes to story short lines. Salivate? What? Did I say salivating? Oh, this one. Plenishes MP when attacking player. Jeez. Another thing is that I wasn't expecting to do a stream until I got a poke on the side of my head going, hey, you know, you should probably look into this. It just may not have been released not too very long ago, but it's still somewhat new to any of the players who are curious about this. So why not do them a favor about that? Well, so I did. I jumped right into my account and, as you can see, kind of pimped her out, so to say. Now, for those of you who are new and don't know, Ellen's, to me, they're cute as hell. This one, figured why not just go with a little bit more of pizzazz, a little more style on it. So I went into my ye olde claim store. Hang on, clear everything else here. Into my ye olde claim item. As you can see, I still got quite a bit left over from the last time, and only 251 days left. So, yeah. And figured I'd take a look to see what I can find. End result is, I've been a bad. Ooh, is this thing still going? Yep, it's not showing up. I'm gonna have to change that. Bad rat pack. You see, I did not realize I had this waiting for me inside the claim box. And I'm going to be honest with you, this was a little bit more of a sign to me. Also dig the shades, because, you know, nothing says I look cool with a pair of shades. Now, my character looks a little off. I try to do what I could for her lips, but unfortunately as it is, she looks like she's got a little small pucker up, smoochy smooch, give me smoochy smooch kind of look. So, yeah. Gave her some shades. See if I can check out the new treads and everything. I'm wondering why the hell everything looks so damn crappy. Well, that's because, one, no matter what I do to this whole thing, I'm still getting less than optimal FPS unless I do this. Now, I'm going to be brutally honest. This game has been out there for a lot more longer than it's supposed to be. And even to this very moment, the damn FPS bug is still around. It is still there. And no matter what anyone tries to do, I don't know if Bluehole had... I'm going to criticize Bluehole. I'm sorry. Alright. This game has been out for so very long, and you still haven't been able to get the user interface optimized from the back end. Seriously. You guys need to get that as it is. That's the only thing that's killing your performance. Because the UI is the thing that's on 24 hours, 365 a day, whenever a player is on. It's always going to be there. So, yeah. Come on. guys had more than enough time for it. Something's got to give here. Now, let me change it up a little bit so that you guys can see a few more things. Let me get this out of the way. Minimize this a little bit. View distance. Texture resolution, lure display, get that on. Detailed effects. My FPS is gonna die from all this. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna go ahead and just put that on and give it a second. There we go. Yeah. 30 FPS. It's still nice. It looks a little bit better. Change that to system. So yeah, looks a little bit better now, doesn't she? Oh yeah, much better. Yeah. The lips are still kind of pursed. Like I said, I'm gonna pucker up. So let me go ahead and get right into the details. That was just me. Let me go ahead and get right into the details of what we got here. We got a ninja class, working as intended as a stance rate. Of course, unfortunately, I'm going to have to teleport into a target, so let me go ahead and give you a nice little detail that I can get here. So, yeah, that's a lot of crazy stuff you can do about this, a lot of good you can do about that. Why in the world is my DPS... Okay, you see it on the screen, right? My FPS is low. I gotta turn that down. Give it a moment. The FPS counter just dropped. There we go. Yeah, still not doing very good. I got a machine that's got much more higher processing power from it. The video card is quite a beast. And I only bet you with someone Titan still not able to run this thing properly. Yeah. Let's listen to this down a little bit. Let's listen to you. I'll just push everything down to 5. Shut you off. Get some kind of FPS on it. Characters 4, shadows 1. PC view distance. Let's bring it down to 10. Force the AI up. There we go. It's a little bit better. Now, Ninja has quite of interesting back settings to it. Reason together. Stop
victory
that.
For Valkyon.
So we can get some Basilisk, good medicine. Yeah, I'm still leveling her, believe it or not.
I have a moment for you.
Gentleman Merchant. Let me get a few things off my chest real quick out of him. So make sure I don't have her. It's done a lot of renovations, a lot of changes to this game. So much of it that I've had quite a bit of time to get used to it as a stance. Some things haven't. Such as the RNG-ness of it. Shoot. Yes. And I'm going to get rid of these because I'm not using them. Yes, I know the quest items. Let's see. Let's toss this out. A quick micromanaging. Oh, yeah. You get a scroll for level 45, 49. This is to help you up a little. I'm going to have to go back in town and get that out of the way. So, let's minimize these. Actually, what is this from? No, not that one. This one. Peace statue. way the hell down there. Alright. So, I'm going to go ahead and shut off the UI. And let's have a little fun here. Now, as you can see, yeah, she's got quite a few tricks up her sleeves. She does use a very large shuriken, which is a lot more bigger than, well, almost just about the size of her body. Actually, yeah, almost just about the size of her body. Reaches up to her shoulders, or close to her shoulders. And, yeah, it's kind of great. As it is, just messing around with this stuff. Yeah, you got that too. I gotta say, this is like one of the... I've been playing this class non-stop for about 3-4 days as it is. And I'm gonna pull you guys in. There we go. I've just been having a little too much fun for my own taste on this. This is a perfectly good class to mess around with. Let's see. What the hell? Where are these in here? Check out a thrust. Yeah, just take it off. I don't even use it. Now, some of this stuff is just crazy as it stands for it. Let's go for an interesting mess up. Well, that was fun. Might as well just throw it anyways. Now, with all the abilities in there, you have, I want to say the flicks ability, but you have every way that you can to make your own proper skill chain with this. And other times, you don't need a damn skill chain, you just need to push right of a button for it. Let me get this down to at least 3 seconds. 2, 1, and wait for that to come in. So I'm going to go ahead and just bring these happy fellers together. Yeah. Works up to a maximum of 3. I haven't tried it on 4, not without having to have some problems. Difficulty level on this girl when it comes to having a BAM. Well, let's just say you need to know your abilities a little bit more better. Because some of them are just not really going to let you get out of it so very quickly. Now, you've got more than enough on you to try to be evasive as possible. Didn't realize I hit something there. The only thing you're going to have to be more worried about or be more careful about is your timing. That's all it takes. Good amount of timing, quick thinking on your feet. And just figure out what to do. Now, some of the abilities that she's got in there are pretty nice. Pretty neat as it stands for it. The one thing that actually sold me is this ability, Clone Jutsu. Let's see, what's the best way I could ever describe it? As a matter of fact, let's go someplace. Let's go back to Alamathea. Maybe there's someone there I can have my way with. So, give me a second. No music is going to be on because, quite frankly, YouTube's copyright claim system decides to start using it on me, specifically more so when I've already had sole permission from Enmasi himself to be able to use it. Now, yeah, not a good idea. Let's go a little bit more further. Maybe there's someone in here that can use for it. Let's see. There's a lot of Ellens roaming around lately, so yeah. Don't exactly want to use that on an Ellen. I want you guys to be able to see what in the world I'm seeing here. So yeah, you could do that too. That's actually an attack, as it is a mobile ability. Allows you to move a lot more quicker for it. Just think of it as using a charge without the charge. Anybody in here? No? Maybe I should have started a more populated area. Yeah, let's cut off. Okay. Into a more populated area. Fill a key up, please. Now, I'm just looking for a proper subject for the cloning thing. They've done quite a bit of renovations for that. First of all, Noob Island, or Island of Dawn, as its original name is intended. Some veterans and some people call it Noob Island because, quite frankly, it was where we started first. Long before we had the new island put in for it, which of course everyone, including the grandma, is now starting in. And I gotta tell you, I went back there and holy crap, what the hell happened there? The whole place is just completely wasted as it is. There was no, there's how do I put it this way? Once when I guess once when Blue Hole decided to go ahead and just try to find some way or somehow or something to do with it, because it's an original piece of content. It's what we veterans were born in from. I see nothing but Ellen's. There's a porphyry. Kastanic. Oh no, I gotta wait for all the damn models to learn to load in. There's flying mounts. Unfortunately, I don't have the funds for that. Not as of yet. So, let me see. Yeah, they're just fighting off right now. So let's see. No. Take this gunner. Set it at 4. And magic start. And there we go. Whoops, not what I want you to see. Now, there's one little catch to this. Because I'm using an alternate model, the face isn't exactly where you would probably consider it to be proper. Gotta fix the camera again. Nope. Yeah. She doesn't have a face. Let's see. There you go. So you can see, yeah. Yeah, that's not really proper as it stands for it. The thing lasts for about maybe 1 or 2 minutes as it stands for it, and it's got a 2-minute cooldown. This is the thing that sold me as it stands. That you can clone yourself to look like another player for a good amount of time for it. You even copy their dance moves when it comes in. I absolutely adore it. It's just so much fun for that. All right, let me go ahead and go into specifications what we can here. The ninja class, it is a skill based. It's a little bit more intensive once when you get the hang of it. Don't worry about the abilities. Once when you get them one by one, you go through the whole leveling process. Don't bother skipping it from level 1 to specific area, too specific, because quite frankly, I wouldn't recommend it. Howdy. Kill it. Forgot they had that. And we still don't have target dummies. Now the standard auto attack is kind of, it's going to be slow at the very start. After a while, you're going to gain gear that's going to give you attack speed, and you'll probably be able to attack a lot more quicker for it. Gotta love that. You're going to have some of the other abilities to work with, so let's go ahead and break that out. Ooh. Yeah, I forgot about this. We're going to get it out of the way. Yeah. UI in this is still kind of on top of each other. I've got a wide screen right now as it stands for it and still doing this. So let me go ahead and just click on that. That's your standard attack. knock it off. Alright, so let me go ahead and see if I can move it to where the UI... let's see. I guess it's gonna have to do for it. No, move your butt over there. There we go. Shadow jump. That's your dodge. You only get two before you have to deal with a cool-off. It's kind of the same ideal and technique that you have to deal with when it comes to the Reaper class. Jagged Path. Yeah, that's where you move around at a certain pace of speed. At the end of the dash, or when you do come in contact with your enemy, you will slash, and you will stagger your enemy. Impact Bomb, I think you've seen this more than enough. Yeah, you jump backwards and just leave a nice little bomb that sends your enemies up to the air. Kind of like what you just saw me do with the Black Panthers. That is one of the most awesome abilities I've ever seen. That's uncool. No, that can't be used. Atelier, they have to be on the floor for it. Skyfall. Just think of it as dodging more than one area for that. Actually, can I move everything into one zone? What? The flux capacitor? Okay. Let's go with two. Because really, this isn't going to work at all for it, so... Yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and do it this way. This way you guys can see it a little bit more better without a big old stupid monitor screen-like thing out of the way for it. Let's leave that alone, skip that. So for demonstration purposes, you're going to see it. I'll go ahead and leave that here. Man, I haven't used Death Blossom. It's not even in a chain skill. Blade Storm refused. And she got a thrust I don't use. Wait, what? So... Please the decoy when teleporting behind your enemy. Oh yeah, I remember that. Alright, so let me add the buff here for attunement. Alright. This is pretty much your basic attack. Alright. This is Shadow Jump. This is your dodge. Remember, you got two of them. 5 second cooldown penalty. This is pretty much you throwing your... This is pretty much just throwing your blades. Spikes. Just remember to aim properly when you use them. Wait, that's number three. This is number four. That's where you can move around while you're still on the off the mountain and do that. Five. Impact. You flip back. Anyone goes around, you throw on your leaves. And wish them Merry Christmas, because they're going to be coming in on the fall. This one... So nice. The 100th slash of the... hit of 1,000 blades, or as they call it here, 1,000 cuts. And let's see, we stopped at 6. Let's go with 7. Skyfall. It's when you go bounce off the air or so. This one, you just pretty much gut anyone. If not anything, when you split around. So yeah, see that again. Show you one more time the splin. Yeah, that looks pretty nice too. Just slash it right off. That's your standard of first ability. Your Death Blossom. That pretty much attracts all the enemies around you. Supposed to bring you in. It's supposed to bring them together in front of you so that you can do this. And should you feel the need to, do this. Hidden technique, Fire Breath. Just keep in mind, when you do have the right amount of chi, you'll be able to use that ability. I just use a special ability I got a few levels behind. Gives me my just gives me about 500 chi as a stance for it. And you can use something called Burning Heart, which of course is what you saw. Now, I'm going to throw my Shikata out. I'm going to throw my Shuriken out. So, now keep in mind, you're keeping yours so that you can use it. Alright? This is just a thrust. And of course, I have to find a target for this. So I'm going to go ahead and go back and do another. I'm going to do another clone, a Jinsu clone for it. And in the meantime, I'm going to show you something here. Let's see. Alliance. I'm going to go ahead and press G. The guild UI has been redone. Should you be in the guild, you got these two tabs that are shaded out. Guild versus guild gives you a history of what guild has actually been attacked and what guild isn't under attack and so on and so forth. Guild Finder has been revamped, so you can find possible prospects. You can also do a search on it. I don't really mind that as a stance for it, but my characters are kind of reserved. I'll pass. Let's see. Now, I did you. Yeah. As you can tell by the character's face, if she doesn't move. Yeah, her face is there. Ours was just white. Let's get off of that. Let's see if we can find someone who's a little bit more appealing. Send us the model lords. Just whether I like it or not, it's gonna have to be like that. Let's try this. Because at any given time, there's always more that comes out for it. There we go. That's a little bit more better. Let's see. I'm actually half tempted to do that. Let's see. Now, you can just pretty much clone any PC player you want. Just keep in mind, though, it's going to look kind of weird if it's not the same model as an Ellen. So let me find a potpourri here. And let's see. Have it in my sights. I don't want to clone the wrong person. That's the problem, is that you gotta make sure you got the guy on target. What number is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. F6. Aim and I got the wrong person. Yeah, this is not the potpourri. This is not a potpourri. That's an Ellen. And guess who I got instead of the potpourri? Damn it! This camera needs to stop acting weird. Yeah, I got her. So yeah. I really meant to aim for was this poor guy here, but yeah, doesn't seem like it's gonna work. That works well for Ellen's because, quite frankly, Ellen on the Ellen is gonna have the same Ellen texture. She's got a big old head though, and that almost hit me back there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and get the hell out of here. Just keep in mind you can't do attacks when you're in this form. You can't. I'm clicking both left and mouse clicks. I can't attack. I can't use abilities for it. If I do, it shuts it off. So just keep that in mind. Let me go back over. Because I would like to continue leveling my character, if you don't mind. Leveling on this character has been a blast. An absolute total blast. You do have to be, once again, you do have to be quick. You do have to be tricky. You need to think fast on your feet, even more so than you would probably do with any other normal character, with the exception of maybe Warrior or Warrioress, whichever one you have. Let's see. Your hit points isn't exactly up there. You're focusing more on some point you'll focus a little bit more on your armor. Now, the class that this character actually uses is a lot more interesting, because you're using cloth. That's right, you're sharing with the sorcerer, the priestess, and the mystic. So you may want to be careful whether what you want to roll or not. So, just keep that in mind for it. Let's see. Where's my teleporter? Now, there's one ability that actually did catch my attention, but I don't think I've got it. No. Okay, what do I do with a teleporter? There it is. Let me see if I can get that ability to work. Decoy Jutsu. No, I use that. I use that too. Just used it, I guess not. Nope. The guy was already teleporting. Alright, well, that's not a problem. Let's go back to where I was going. Let's go back to Valley. They went a little more further. You see that emoticon up here? Our mouse is circling around. Yeah, they added more. That's what I said flux capacitor to. So let me wait for the screen to load in, and I'll show you what I mean. They've added a lot more crazier things to go with it. Some of the quests that you normally would have, let's say the mount quest, it's been completely removed, which means the video that I had where I showed you where you got to go for the mounts is gone. I mean that. It is gone. Let's see. Personal greeting. Yeah. I can't spell. I cannot spiel. So, this is one of them. Personalized greeting. And I think it's up 12. Just like it screenshot. So, yeah. Not really sure there's any cooldown for that. No, there is. That's kind of shameful. Yeah. Every single time you do that, you saw me put in something like this, like yo, ohayo, ohayo, Japanese for hello. So you're gonna end up getting that. Now, I put down the 10. This is where I just completely just looked at it going, whoa. So yeah, there are other emotions. You can mass spam them, just remember though, I don't think you'd be doing that so much. And the noise that actually comes with it is kind of outrageous. Be grateful I have it on low. What I'm grateful for is that the system should have actually just had that off. So instead of typing it in, we did have this a long time ago, but we had to drag and drop it. Now it's just right there available for us. We can modify it to do something else. Silly. Okay, yeah. It just went a little bit more crazy on it. I'm not going to mess with it anymore from that. Let's have a little fun with these guys. I still got a quest to go through, so. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's see, how many more? 16 out of 20? Okay, I can minimize that now. Now, I'm just going to be a little bit creative. And just finish them off quickly. Now, you're going to wonder Since the class is still somewhat new at the time of the recording of this video, you're going to wonder how in the world is it going to be like when it comes to getting a group. Well, I'm going to tell you something. Blue Hole and, just mostly Blue Hole, has decided to go ahead and pull a page out and did something a little bit more interesting to go along with it. You see, right now the class is slightly overpowered, and for good reason. Because quite frankly, if you have to go into a party, you're going to have nothing more than a bunch of ninjas hanging around and maybe a healer or two. So you're going to have a hell of a time clearing off everything else on it. So what they did is that they anteed up the damage, maybe its armor, and I think that's just about it for it, just so that the group can get through. This, I wonder if it is temporary or permanent thing, but just keep in mind that's just the way it is. And I have to play with the happy puppy now. Okay. You're gonna have to forgive me, but it's been a while since I fought against one of these. Come on. I'm gonna unleash Hell's Fury while it still has its back turned against me. Oh yeah, that got him pissed. Severely pissed. Oh shit, yep, he's really pissed. He wants to play catch. Here, boy, fetch! Aww! Alright. Oh, yeah, you could tell he's... Yeah, we went through it a little bit quick. It's not all about the combos. It's just all about learning it. Do I need this? No, I don't. How many more of these do I need? Five. Wait, what? Five of these? No. I need to find the stupid outpost that's over here. Basilic, yeah, I gotta get these two out of the way, so you're in touch for that. Off he goes flying. Yes, he will walk over you. Same old mechanics are still the same. Used it twice. No. Ugh, didn't react fast enough. No! He got me. Yeah, they kind of nerfed down the NPC, the BAMs a bit. At least that's what I'm going to say until... I can't get out of there. I'm going to say until you reach BAM Central, which is now Island of Dawn. Island of Dawn is BAM Central. There's no question about it. You have to be a combative level, or should I say, level 65. To even walk around there. The whole area is a mess. There is no doubt in my mind what in the world happened in there. I'm gonna just breathe amounts of air. It did change the way how they do it in there. The obvious patterns isn't too bad. That was a waste of a good ability. Come on, puppy boy. Don't worry about mana. You're always gonna have plenty of it. You're always constantly attacking enemies. Just make sure your skill chains are set to where you can have it long enough for it. Alright. Currently using set crystals. Not exactly the best, but still. The recommendation is still to have a fine hardy pendant. You're going to be attacking from the back because you're DPS. So if you're going to have anything that gives you crit damage and crit bonus, crit chance while attacking from the rear, use them. Or if you want to call pure DPS, then attacking from the rear is just going to be fine altogether. Not that I don't need it much. I'm just going to piss him off. You will jump right into it. Just remember, it's not always going to be on the same spot either, so you have to be careful. Jeez. Cunning pendants. What do I need? Need one more? This is actually my only camp. Maybe I should move to a different place. Maybe I shouldn't. No, we got one more. I'm just gonna have to wait till they spawn again. Give me system. Critical, 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 critical. Holy crap. Alright, here we go again. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing this for a while. And he's pissed. Now, just to let you know, when she's doing the 1,000 cuts, you're technically invincible. Technically. And I mean technically because you're only in there for so long before it kind of... Yeah. Yeah, before it ends. After it ends, you're kind of still somewhat invincible, and then you're open to any damage that comes along with it. So please be careful in your judgment. Now, if you don't mind, I like me some smoked orcs. Show off. Need to clear them out anyways. I have to go in that direction. Or do I? Yes, I do. Okay. Now, here's the thing about this class. You can be creative on it. Be extremely creative on it. It don't matter how. Just be creative. Because this class, it's as fun as it is, check my map. Tends to be a little bit of a flashy show-off kind of thing, as it stands for it. Let's say that the decoy, for example, that I've always used to jump behind the target at hand. You can do that if you time it just perfectly. It's just going to look kind of silly, but at the same time be so ridiculously cool. There's no question about it. Speaking of cool... What's up, Boyles? Pretty much. Unfortunately, I mistimed that because the guy decided to jump backwards. Now, I've also noticed that on Tera, they have certain... You've seen certain red spots where they would attack or jump and so on and so forth. Ow. Oh, yeah, that's still there. That wasn't there. They... put it in way, way, way more earlier. Yeah, you're probably wondering what this is. You're going to have to give me some time because I can't see with it in the way. I'll show you now. Yeah, can't see it in the way fully. I need to heal. So let's go ahead and look at the rewards. I'm really not really sure what to make of it. The 1 credit a day is really kind of eh. Specifically more so for it. The dungeon, oh my goodness. The dungeon, I went in there on fear. On my berserker, Fear the Lowly. And I went in there and I gotta tell you, it's more of defend an NPC. Be sure you have your default buttons. For me, I have, well, best put it, button number 1, auto attack. And I think it's one of the, no, that's the 10 button. Yeah, so it's just number 1 auto attack that you can only have to be able to defend the guy. Once when you get in there, you're gonna, depending on what it is that you get for loot box, is going to be your reward. So try to keep it at 90% to maybe 100%. Actually, keep it at 100%. I had mine at difficult. I had mine at 80%. It only gave me one stupid. Not one. No more than maybe 3-4 points. And so it's kind of lackluster on the reward stuff for it. Now, what are you gonna do with these points? This is where they're for. And you're gonna have to forgive me, but this is absolutely adorable. I just wanna take my hand and rub her head at the top of it. So, she's so cute. I love the twitch. Oh, okay, yeah. let's take a look here. Alright, some of the rewards you have in here are put in set from tiers. I'm really not digging the tiers that stands for it. I can go ahead and re-roll the whole thing for about 50 points of credits when it says it doesn't say anything else for it. You can refresh. You can have 3 refreshes if you wanted to, or you can have a total of, I think, 24 hours to wait for it. So, yeah, some of these things are okay. I'll just take it in a knife while you decide. Please do. Holy crap. So what do we got? Enchant scroll plus 9 enchantment scroll. This is a straight out. Any kind of any weapon or armor that you want to enchant up to 9. This will probably have it in there. More than likely, if it works for accessories, I can't tell you. Third self surprise RNG box. Extensive alchemist, still use it. Mage frill, headpiece. Golden Dragon Helmet, well, that's self-explanatory. The Diable Insolent Self-Armament, well, that's self-explanatory, it's just Diable. You can change it to a color you want. And, of course, you have a Noble Ghost and another Noble Ghost. Not really sure what's the difference between these two. Now, these prizes will change daily as it stands for it. I want to take this cute little character home and just head pat her. Now, these are reward tiers. The higher, basically, you're gonna go through tiers to stands for it. Tier reward 1. Once the higher these bars that you get, the rewards that you get, basically the more points. I don't know how you get these points, but the more you get them, the more you can unlock the rest for it. There you go. Aether leveling, Tera store purchases, and completing Vanguard requests, which means I've got a ton of Vanguard requests to do. I actually can complete these a little bit later. Okay. I'll go back over. Basically, it's giving you plenty of incentive to actually complete the game as it stands for it. Where is this guy? Altheron's flower. Didn't I just get these in here? No. It's a cave. Ah, crap. I gotta go all the way over there. Alright. Mount up. Yeah, it's more incentive to keep playing the game, in all truth. For those of you who have been bored, you got something else to do right now. Personally, I don't mind it because I do Vanguards mostly over regular quests, since Vanguards are constant repeats, you get constant good stuff out of it. Thank you. I gotta get these two out of the way. Item claim. Actually, hold on. Dress room isn't too bad. Me. Remember the last time I came in, I saw this. And I just couldn't believe my eyes right now. It just, you can use this to actually give yourself a good idea if I could turn my character around. I cannot turn my character around. Why? Okay. It's supposed to give you a good idea of what the costumes look like when they load in. Kind of like this. The thing is that I'm not digging how these things are clipping in. There you go. For it. Okay. Let me change that. Maybe because I'm just looking right in front when I shouldn't be. Nope. Still won't do it. Yep, still won't do it. It's got to be fixed over then. Submit a bug report later. Yeah, it just tells you what everything looks like. You can go directly to the store for it, but I think it's better if you just take the item, go through the... not through the cash... through the cash shop and just take a good look around. See if you can find the name for it. Some of these things aren't too bad. I'm kind of digging them. I'm going to shut them off. Let's see, headpiece. Could always use some good headgear. I wonder if they have something like a helmet on it. Backward cap. Bugs robe. Leather. Maybe a helmet head. What was that? I saw it. It's a digital. Yeah, there's your digital. It's supposed to be 16-bit. Now, these things are supposed to be claimable by Vanguard Initiative. I'm not going to purchase any of that. Fusspun Flower. Yeah, it's not bad. I got the shades. Yeah. Gotta turn this off. You can actually check out the mounts for it, too. Let me show you something. This is a flying mount. And I'll let you know right now, it kind of looks cool. If I could ever show how it looks on the side. These things allow you to fly around. I wish I had the chance to be able to do it myself for it. But, yeah, as it stands for it, it's just... really not too bad of an ideal for it. Send a cap. No. Not this one. Not that one. Not that one. I didn't even know you can use claim for it. Yeah, I got a ton of crap in here. How is this? Suited for life, smart box, Shadow Brown Ninja for life, smart box. What the heck? Retro swimwear, smart box, slash wolf mount. Twin artist in additives or a twice cured loot box. Okay, slash wolf. That's your noble ghost. Got woo. Mobile Aether, there's your Spectre. Where is my wolf? There's Snarl. Glory. Cinder, somewhere. Yeah, that's interesting. I don't know what it is. Oh yeah, I still have the book for this. Permanent too. Sunflower, my brother. I don't have this one, I think. Don't have that one. Snowdrift. This cool looking mount used to be for Nexus before it was kind of sort of removed. I have that mount. Temper, Cinder, Slash. Holy crap, that's a lot of chrome. Okay. Yeah, so. Okay, at least I know what's going on. Alright. Every time. I'm just gonna go ahead and close that thing and just use a regular mount. I'm gonna go up to the caves, which of course, yeah, the left hand side. Which one was it? Number 5. Yeah, that's not a very good way to go. Not our problem. Let's go. What's up, puppy whoopee? Who's a big puppy? Oh, snap. Big puppy want to play. Oh, shame, because I don't want to be. Ah, yes, a real lifeline. Let's see. Stick to the left-hand side. Okay. Mount up. Game mechanics are okay. The UI just kind of wish it was worked over. Eh. What was that? Essence of ice. No texture. Not even a placeholder. Okay. Makes it a lot more harder for some people to find that. Where is this cave? It has to be around here. Wait. Unless it's down below. Let's see. Yeah, it should be right here. Yeah, it's down below. Son of a gun. Alright, let me get down there. Oh, it sounds for blood. So let me climb down. And horse is saved. Okay, one more time. Press 5. Jump back. Say goodnight. No fuss, no muss, no coconuts, just a lot of money. There it is. Yep, there's the cave. Bring that sucker right in. I gotta pick up 3 more of these. Eek. And I thought the dust mites and ticks looked bad. Okay. Same old trick. 5. And done. Easiest way to clear a path. And then you have these guys. let's see. Can I do it with this? Sort of. There we go. Gotta get this while I still can. The rest is just instant. Let's go. It's 2 over 3. Like I said, you get it. Just be creative. You know, there's no limit to it. There never was in this game. Let's see. Yeah, there's one right here. Let's see, does it absorb up to 3? Guess it does. I'm looking outside. Don't have to. Okay. Do I really want to hurt back? What's with this thing? No, I don't really care much for that. Okay, where's my scroll? Yeah, I'll just move back over. You're gonna see a lot of teleporting left and right. Maybe I could warp over to another area nearby. Change the outposts. You no longer have to be there to actually teleport there. You can just simply teleport there now. Real handy, real nice. I understand fully that they've dumbed down a few things. And they made a few things a little bit more easier. The BAMs, for example. Slightly more easier. Let's go back and get that out. Good, Madison. Yes. Let's see, one Galka, four Ellens. Shenanigans are enticed, are guaranteed. Come on, I didn't change channels. Let's go. Because now I have. No, I'm kidding. Okay. Where is this guy? Yeah, he's here. There we are. No. That's what I want to turn. Thank you. Yeah, I'm a lazy bum. Sue me. Not literally. And that's where I gotta go. Let's go this way. A lot more easier. Actually, yes. Let's see. Now, let's talk about the calendar while we're running around. Does give you an idea of what everything is going on. Orcs. Gives you a good calendar idea too. Should I climb up or go straight? Let's climb up. First. Thank you. Like I said, I think I'll go ahead and go up straight. What? You didn't think it was going to be that hard, now, was it? Total grind and freaking damage. Yeah, that's the norm for right now. Okay. Now, how do you regen this ridiculous chi? You just pretty much attack. I'm taking the other way around. Do I have to climb up? Yes, I'm gonna have to climb up. Can't get that. That's the thing about power leveling. You can't get some of the skills that you need up. By the way, to regenerate this, you just do auto attacks. Just do regular everyday attacks, and you'll be fine. Combos are welcome. Just remember, though, they tend to take a lot for it. Can I actually put something on it? Okay, I can. Increase damage in the air. Yeah, but I don't need mana points. Let's just put in. Yeah, let's just put that in. Blade Storm. Cooldown. Epic Cost. Damage is a total of 4 points, which means I don't have enough. I don't use this. Standing in for 3 seconds. It's nice, but I don't use it. Because I'm usually in the back. I try to hang it around in the back for it. Hello, healing. Covers 3% of total hit point per successful hit. Holy crap! This is the same skill that, yeah, I'm putting it in. I'm not gonna waste any of it. This was the same tooltip. The 3% recover was almost the same thing for the warriors multi-strike. And yeah, they nerfed that down so bad. Okay, where is he? You're not it. You're it. And the hell? Can't travel. Yeah, we're gonna be very surprised. Come here, big boy. Come on. I'm right here. I'm right here. Swing! Better, 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 better. Dead. Take out you. Catch you. Catch you. Okay. Not talk. We'll talk. Or conveniently staring up against the wall. What's the next puzzle? Gotta go back. Okay. Kill this. Kill that. Can you bring me 5 sacks of Orkin Jackie, please? You get a shiny gold coin for it. Yeah, I'll pass. And let's go this way. No, it was a multi-slash, I forgot what was it called, for the warriors. And remember, it gave up 2 or 3% healing after, with every attack or so. With either every attack or supposed to be one attack or so. And what happened was that it got nerfed down so damn bad. I think there were so many complaints about it. Excuse me, boys. Thank you. Take that, and I'll take that. It got brought down so bad. It became somewhat unusable, specifically for those who were tanking. It was meant to give your give the warrior a little bit more survivability when it comes to taking damage from summoning flute. Find the secret crave near the blood arena area, then go to the meeting point and use the summoning flute. Serious. The inside layer is proximal. So much for secrets, huh? Yeah. I don't know why the heck they did it anyways, but you know, balance is gonna be balanced. Gentlemen? Yeah, next time I'll dodge. Gotta go up again. Okay. Things we do for experience. Can no longer go out there and explore and get some experience out of that. Actually, wait, was that this game? No, I could have sworn it was another. So what we got here. Masterwork. Nice. That's one way of saying thank you. Alright, where am I going? Okay, I guess I'm going up. Come on, girl. Up you go. Any of you guys see a cave in here? Because I don't see it. Excuse me. Seen a cave? Okay, guess not. I only asked a simple question, guys. Seriously. Orcs. Alright, let's see what we can find here. Not a damn thing. Unless it's on the other side of this map. Walled. Unfinished texture. They're really rushing things now. Yeah, just jump down. Yeah, just jump down. There we go. Okay. No cave here. No entry here. I thought it would be out there too. Yeah, let's go back up. I'll go behind that camp we just attacked. Maybe it might be there. It's been too long. Much, much too long. Okay. See, what's behind this wall? Nothing. Make sure. That's what I figured. It's always that one bozo who decides to jump backwards. Yeah, this is supposed to be a cave here. Yeah, so much for your secret entrances. Okay, let's go around these guys and get out. Very bottom. Okay, jump off the cliff. Now I'm gonna jump off another cliff. This way. Okay, that's technically not a cliff, but you get the idea. Ah, damn it. It was on the very bottom. Good catch. Good call. Okay. So where's this meeting spot? I think it would be here. They said no. So I had to kill him. Don't recall them being that colorful. Didn't work. Let's try it again. Oh, there you are. Southern Pharaoh Valley, find Basildoc the Battle Rager. Bring his head to Kobata the Referrer. Can I s- well, never mind. And hup. All right, let's get out of this place. Such a yutz for not knowing where to go. Okay, and oh, thought he was invisible. It's over. Like I said, digging that move. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, let's go down here. Easy pass, you don't get locked in. It plays do player versus player. Maybe. Yeah, I've been on for 3 hours. Actually, before I started recording and streaming, I've been on for about... actually, a lot more than that. I had to get off for a moment. So right now, as it stands, you're looking at the final hour of the gameplay. Okay. So, killed the wrong guy. Yeah. No other path except for that. Actually, can I think of it? They took off the sound of the war horse. Excuse me. Ain't nothing wrong with a little light damage. Not like I don't regen it. Okay. So on the cross path, I gotta make a right and left. Aggro a bunch of mobs. And make a slight ride and aggro more mobs. Closer down the middle and aggro more. Where's this guy? You have to kill these things? No. Okay, it's gonna be interesting. We're just gonna have to take the hits. I don't exactly want to aggro these guys much. Actually, I kind of miss my other mount. It's a little bit more faster. Now that I think about it, I think we're moving a little too slow, though. Yeah, I think I am moving a little too slow. Not gonna worry too much about it. Do I have time to query for an instance? Ooh, Golden Labs. Yeah, I'll take that. Golden Labs is gonna be fun. Back over here. And the rest of the Orcanes will lack the heart to attack. Stumbles will not listen when still lust for war. CS is cowards. Federation could strike now and win, but I hope for peace. Take this letter to Lumina, Lauma, and Frontera and Havrin desire for peace. Perhaps the Federation will see the truth here. Just don't touch our elves. Really, don't touch the aliens. Give us some time. Another thing they actually updated, Tarot Store. Remember, used to. Okay. Close that. Open it again. Okay, much better. Script errors tend to happen. Remember, I used to remember this thing being a little bit more bigger than this. It's lagging right now because I'm streaming. So, yeah, I'm not going to mess with that right now. But But I like the fact that they took the time to make it into something a little bit more compact. A little bit more compact, a little bit more user-friendly. It's a good build. And let's go. Cliff climber shines. Jeez, look how much his wisdom. Big chunk of yeah. It was all the way down here, look how much higher it went up. Take it off. Sort. I need a moment. Very much, but I gotta put that away too. BAMs are now dropping these, by the way. Fashion coupons. I think at the time when I was still around, they were still thinking and considering of doing it, and now they have. Which is really good, because 500, some of the stuff that actually goes in there, it costs about a good 500. Yo.
Can you feel the power?
They're asking for reinforcements. Go to the Temple of Dragon to be able to get something done out of it.
The core all right. Powers all.
Clear this, clear this, clear this. My inventory is easily clogged. Clear this. And this, this, this. Especially these. I got a ton of this crap on fear, so I'm not really too worried about it right now. But I could always go back and level my brawler for it. Get it out of the way. See, stalwarts. Front warding, poisoned, dauntless. Yeah, I gotta get rid of some of this stuff. Attacking player. Wait, sacred chance? Yeah. HP, normal monsters. Attacking from behind. Attacking from behind. You know, they can't say no when you're attacking them from behind. Let's see. Bosses. Only got two of those. Yeah, I can't use those anymore. HP. There's a lot of good healers that I ran into. Believe it or not. Very good amount of healers out there. Get that out of the way. Let me, since I'm looking for group, let me take the chance of opportunity to mount things up as they should be. Let's see. Yeah, I've got 20 of them. I'm going to have to start working on them as it stands for it. Bosses. Rage. Cruelty. I'm going to add that in for kicks. Attacking from behind, attacking from behind. You know you like it from behind. There. So I can just simply go in and that's it. Where's my bank? Oh, there's a bank. I feel like stealing someone's identity, so didn't work. Missed.
I wish I had your energy.
Spellbind and masterwork. Where the? I don't remember getting spellbind from somewhere. Oh, right. Tickets. Get your tickets. Get your tickets here. Yeah, I'm saving these for later. So far, I think I got two, maybe three of them. Trying to find out where the other one is. Blessing, Fetishing, Blessing, Goddess Blessing. Good grief, I got so many of these. can use. Yes, I can use that. Does not stack with the effects. Basically, removes it. Okay. Boy, I've got a lot of stuff in here that I've actually used. I still have these. Okay, that's fine. So, let's see. Put that away. Put that away. It's at you, so when I want to go full blast, I can go full blast. Now, there's only one thing I dislike. You teleport, shots off the searching. Let's see if that's only a bug or not. I'm hoping it doesn't, because quite frankly, it takes some time to actually get a group. Can't feel the arms. There we go. A lot of popping on it. Loading. We're loading. We are loading. There's nothing like a long wait while you're loading. And I'm not gloating. I'm just floating. Good. Didn't kill it. Okay, where do I go from here? First level. Wait. Yeah, let me reheal that up real quick. Because there's a 3 different charms when used and it's not consumed, it increases your power, endurance, and hit magic points replenishment. The effects begin once when you enter combat. I didn't see this before. Everfull Nordstrom. Nordstrom provides effects of onslaught scroll in the battle of, and battle Nordstrom when used it is not consumed. Does not stack with the effects from the other items. Is it a one time use? Felix Opportunity level 65. Felix Sanctuary. Offers an opportunity to enter the Chilligated. What the? I have to go in there again on once when I get on fear again. Alright, let's go. Time's a wasty. Still gotta run. Yeah, it's gonna take some time. More than likely, I'm probably not gonna get a group by the time I'm done recording here. So, I'm gonna jump off of this. Zero. Stepstone Island, to study the site and learn from the children. Never did understand these prodigy kids. Thought they always had something else in mind. Yo. It's treasure, la 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 la. Okay, let's go. Shield generators.
Feel the core's power.
Yeah, we're gonna go kill some pirates if we could. Nah, these guys don't have anything. Watch.
Ha!
Ninja, vanish! Hey, it's not my fault I got busy. Okay. Drop it down for them. Everyone else drops one in. Oh boy. So we got healer, berserker, brawler, and caster. I'm the only ninja for once. Alright. Who's taking lead? You're taking lead. Okay. Yeah, I need my UI on. This is not gonna help me if I have it off. Wow, look at that! This is gonna take a while. A very, very long while. Okay. If there's a way I can move this over to a different area, it would be nice because I would like to see what's in front of me. But it doesn't come out inside anywhere of the UI thing, so. Yeah. And. No, he didn't attack. Uh-oh. Off cooldown. Someone ahead of us? No. Someone isn't really that much ahead. Holy crap! Mild version of eye rape here. Yeah, now you see what I mean about that. That's a lot of damage. Can we do that? I'm gonna have to start swinging. Sugar shoe. Everyone's in? Yeah, everyone's in. Alright. He's gonna move around a lot, so it's gonna make it harder for me to actually stay behind. Get out of that. No. capitalize. I'm out of here. No chance, no way. Anyone got any s'mores? So drop that down while we can. DPS timer. Yeah. Someone give this guy a freaking healing ability. He's running low on health. Here goes. 120, we're fine. We die from that stupid boom timer, I'm gonna be pissed. Because we're no longer attacking the boss. And zero. Our healer's behind us. Might as well get some of that. What the hell? Where'd he die? Just throw this at you. That's a lot of loot. Four. Make sure he's targeted. Yeah, you could do that too, but I'm just doing that for kicks and giggles. You can't really attack in that. I think I just lagged. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Oh, great. It's this guy. Okay. have the crit? Does it matter if I have the crit? No, I don't have the crit. Alright, well, what am I gonna do with it anyways? The hell out, sick. Ooh, take that. Nope, not today. Back out, back out. Couldn't move fast. Shut the UI off. As you can see, FPS is still dropping pretty badly here. Got someone's attention. Got his attention now. Stay on fire for a moment. This guy's got a lot of freaking armor on him. Like I said, shader off. Because to hell with the UI perfection, this is the stance, textures are fine. Actually, where is it? Ah, it's 3, not 4. Okay. Thanks, Wins, but it's not working. I wasn't seeing any yellow damage, so. That server's dead. There's only 4 of us. Who's behind us? Caster. Yeah, it's a little bit lag. To get those outcasts, because you can never have enough of them. And it's Jumpy Boy. Ow. First thing he does. was a waste of an ability. Ooh! Almost didn't make it. Ow. So slow. Ow. Should I even ask how you did that? Nope. Let's pull some smoke out. God damn it. Hell no. I was right clicking on that sucker. There we go again. Which one's which? Don't matter either way. And he's down. Okay, that's twice. UI lag has almost got me killed. Just about. Yeah, I know. Watching the clock. Is that it, or do you guys want to keep going a little bit more further? Looks like they want to go further. One does. There's our caster. It's right there. I'm gonna turn off Nocturne. Thank you. There we go. A little bit more easier. Yeah, I don't really like using it, because the fact that matters is that it's not supposed to be something we're supposed to rely on always. Nocturne. And I just don't dig it. I'm just not into it. Not that much anyways. Away for right now. Jeez. Stay out of there, Seg. Stay out of there. Is that all of them? Yeah, that's all. Not even sure if I'm actually... Hey, we got an equipment. Cool. Bad boy. Bad boy. Stay floating up there. Not really, doesn't look like it. Jeez. I can't do it with this. Even with the UI off, this whole thing is still going on for it. Get that off the freaking screen. No, I don't. Let's get that in there. Ah. toasty. Don't you love it when they are just pretty much pre-cooked? Oh boy. I got a lot of puppy wumpies here. Yeah, it counts for all of them. A little added touch of flavor. Hacky sack! Aww. Got one more to go. Not really sure. Yeah, these are the ones that can die off. That wasn't... okay, yeah, that was uncalled for, but still. Flurry. That's a lot of flurry. Okay. That worked. Whoa, shit. Yeah, getting around now. Well, like I said, he was eager. Gotta get him out of that area. Watch out for these bozos, because quite frankly, they can attract all kind of attention. No, he's charging. Wait for me. Now. Yeah, he's looking at me. Ow. Ooh. Slow down, sick. You. Hold on. Wait for it. Now. Gotta get up. Ain't no time to be laying down. Can't move. What the hell? Now you're doing it? Just range him. Just range him. Just range him. Now, use it. Go, 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 go. Woo! Certainly have a way of leveling up. Shut that off. Alright folks, that's all the time I had. Unfortunately I've got I got a few other things I gotta go and handle in there. Ooh, what a pain in the butt those guys are. Speaking of which, rude. Let me get out of this and into Yeah, I'm gonna go back into window mode. My name has been Segar. This has been, I guess, sort of a look into the ninja class and gameplay and such. Tera Online still suffering from its ridiculous amount of FPS drops. And how much it costs just to get the processing power. Good mercy, people. Blue hole, a massive blue hole. Whoever the hell is doing the optimization, please tell them to do the optimization on the UI and some of the abilities, because quite frankly, yeah, it makes it a little bit harder for players like myself to even enjoy the game fully. Aside from that, you guys are not doing too bad for it. Just keep up the bug fixes. Please don't forget about the players, because quite frankly, part of this thing too, you know. The community is always good. See you guys.